Okay, so it's moving day, so we're moving in at 1456 Trafalgar Lane, the townhouse. Here's the study, so this is going to be the library. That door back there is the garage. And then we'll go up to the next floor. There's four floors. This is the living room. So the TV will go up there. There's an electric fireplace. Here's out the windows. And then in the middle here, we'll have the dining room next to that window. We have half bath in here. And then we have the kitchen. So we have double ovens, gas cooktop stove, granite countertops. It's a beautiful kitchen. I'm trying not to move too fast. I don't want to make anyone sick. And then we got this from the real estate agent today. It says Malone Estate 219. So that's second floor. Now we're going up to the third floor. So this is the kids' bedroom. So here's Carmela's room. She has nice closet space. She likes her windows. She's got a nice view. So here's the guest bath. It's nice. It has stone in the shower. And then and the washer and dryer are in here. So we've got the stacked. And then in here is Mia's room. Her room looks out on the houses. The closet. She's happy about the step there. She likes to make YouTube videos, so. And then the fourth floor. We have the balcony. So we have a nice balcony space. And then this is our room. So you can go out to the balcony. We have the brick in here. And we have two walk-in closets. Here's one. Here's the other. And then our beautiful bathroom, it's made out of marble. So we have the dual vanities, the bathtub, and then the shower. And the little washroom in there. So So there's our house. We're really excited. Today's moving day.